travelling in a freight out combi. On a hippie trailhead full of zombies. I met a strange lady, she made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. She said, yeah. You come from a land down under.
Oh, not bad, not bad, not bad at all. First fish for the day. Oh, it's not bad at all. Beautiful fish.
I bred from a man in Brussels. He was 6'4", full of muscle. I said, do you speak my language? He just smiled and gave me a Vegemite sandwich. He said, do you come from a land down under?
Nice.
For women glow and men fuck.
Beautiful. Super easy. Oh, there's one. Okay. Oh my god, I thought I lost him for a second. Oh my god, he's an absolute dick. Gotta let him sort of fire him out. Got a few big runs. And then we're gonna try and net him. I hope the hook doesn't come out in that time. Hopefully he's hooked well. He's trying, he's getting real shy. No, he's not, he's still not. And he's easily 50 centimeters. Probably more. Oh my god.
Fine bread from a man in Brussels. He was 6'4", full of muscle. I said, do you speak my language?
How am I gonna get him? He's so big.
Got him.
He does fit in the net. Look at this. I don't know if you can see that very well. Look at that. Look at that big male. Big male rainbow trout.
He's massive.